Hello, good afternoon, everyone. I'm Prasoon Agrawal from EQ International Magazine. And today I'm here with Mr. Jerry Bai, who is the marketing manager of Huawei Fusion Solar India. Hi, Jerry.
Nice to meet you.
First of all, Jerry, I would just like to begin with an introduction about Huawei Fusion and what products and services does it have to offer for the Indian solar market.
Yeah, thank you. Huawei has now been ranking world number 83 in the Fortune Top 500 with over $75.1 billion sales revenues in 2016. And now currently we are providing services and products to over 170 countries for over more than 30 years. And this, we are now having over 180,000 employees worldwide, with 70% of them being localized employees. And now we have over 45% of all our employees who are R&D staff located in over 15 different R&D centers worldwide, one especially in Bengaluru for, let's say, software analysis. And Huawei is also one of the, you know, we are one of the leaders in ICT supplier, and the technology advantages is what keeps us in this position. And Huawei is actually one of the largest companies who invested the highest ratio of its revenue into the R&D process. In 2016, we invested over $10.99 billion, accounting for 14.7% of our total revenue into the R&D process. And in the past 10 years, we have been investing over $45 billion. And this is a really high number compared with other big names such as Apple, Samsung, and Quantum. And Fusion Solar is actually a new, let's say, sub-brand for Huawei. But since entering the market in 2012, we have now made shipments. Last year, we made over 20.2 gigawatt shipments worldwide, making us global ship number one in 2015 and 2016, accredited by GTS. And the first half of this year, we have already shipped over 15.2 gigawatts worldwide, with 2 gigawatts in India solely.
So, what is your current pipeline for this particular product of yours in the coming year for the Indian market?
Well, we all know that India has a plan that by 2022 they will be deploying over 100 megawatts, and Huawei now, gigawatt, yeah. But Huawei now accounts over from 10 to 20%. And in the future, we hope to make this number. We want to be the leader of this market, and we want to become the one and only fusion solar supplier to all our markets. When they think of the solution, they will think of PV plant solution. They will think Huawei as their best choice.
Jerry, globally we have seen that solar tariffs have been coming, touching record lows with each and every coming bid, and so has been the case in India as well. So what are your comments on that? How does it affect Huawei Fusion?
Yeah. So basically, we all know that as the competitiveness become much more severe these days, for bidders to get their tender, to get this tender will be much more harder than the previous days. I know a case that in this October, for the NTPC 250 megawatt bidding, the lowest bidding was around 3.14. They got the whole 250 megawatts. And second lowest is 3.15, but they got zero. So in this case, like, how can the solution reduce the LCOE so that they can reduce the bidding price for the owner will be the key point here. And this is what Huawei also take care of. We try to reduce the LCOE to the minimum so that customers can reduce their price to earn their project. That's why we bring our Fusion Solar that it keeps in time. We want to give them higher yield, which means higher 25-year operation, higher 25-year generation in long term. And also we try to save their OPEX in the long term with a smart O&M. Meanwhile, we want to keep the whole system safe and reliable as much as possible, so that you don't need to repair much, make much changes here, which guarantees high uptime. And finally, we want to keep, with all these features, we want to keep our, let's say, CAPEX as low as possible so that the total LCOE can be reduced. That's Huawei's plan in the coming future here.
Jerry, can you also brief our audiences about the various inverter technologies which are available in the market, specifically about Fusion Solar? On which particular technology does that work?
Yes. So our Fusion Solar Smart PV solution, with its name shown, is a fuse It's a fusion. Fusion from technologies from all of our large platforms in Huawei company. Actually, this is our latest version of the coming version inverter. This is for 50 kilowatt for rooftop only and 65 for ground mounted. All of these inverters descend Huawei's Huawei smart string inverters key features. First of all, IP65 outdoor inverter. No, let's say any protection, additional protections required. Secondly, multi MPPT design, highly reduced 12 strings for 6 MPPT. In this case, first of all, we reduce the mismatch between strings, and secondly, there's no more need for fuse protection. And thirdly, natural cooling design exempts the use of external fans, so there is no more need for either inspect the components semi-annually, or you don't need to replace them as per instructions from the traditional central inverter suppliers. And finally, our inverter is actually a zero-touch maintenance. Itself serves as a whole spare part, so you don't need to. When problem happens for troubleshooting, you don't need to open or replace or wait for experts to go on site. Just wholly replace the entire inverter, and the troubleshooting process will be shortened from 7 days into 30 minutes. And apart from that, we're also providing you with a whole solution, which reduces the usage of DC cables, and there's no more DC command box. And the stream monitor units, we integrated the RS functions inside our inverter. Power line carrier communication replaces the RS-45, so that the data transmission speed, quality, as well as the price will all be decreased. And finally, with our Fusion Solar cloud management system and plant level management system, we give you a different management for your. We give you a management of different levels, from a plant level monitoring, plant level. That's a production and management to your group level management. From different levels, you can differently see every point and check what's wrong and how to make improvement through our big data analysis and cloud computing in the coming future.
Is there one last question we would like to know about any particular case study, any recent noteworthy project which you might have installed? What are your learning outcomes out of that, and how has been the performance out of that particular project?
That was a great question. So basically, as I mentioned before, we have deployed over 2 gigawatts in India now. And here are some cases that the number comes from the result that more and more owners, EPCs, and governmental companies, state-owned companies, they accept Huawei's concept and our values bring it to them. One key feature is a project, 50 megawatt project in Mahoba, owned by one of the leaders in the industry. Inside that PV plant, we may let's say it has been deployed, it has been commissioned for over 3 months, and not only the owner shows very high, let's say, satisfaction from our performance, they also confirmed that our string inverter is actually generates more than 2% higher power generation than the traditional central inverter. Another case is from an NTPC project in Mansoor. It's a state-owned project in the mountainous area. In that scenario, also inside a comparison with central inverters, we generate over 6% higher power generation than the central inverter at the same time date of day. So that's they are very confirmed that our string inverter really brings such value to them, and that's why more and more people start choosing Huawei Fusion Solar now. This case.
That's really great, Jerry. That was a really nice opportunity speaking with you here. Thank you so much for your time.
And thank you for giving me the chance. Thank you very much.